to be tied, but his resume speaks for itself. A Grand Slam champion in WWE, one of the most successful competitors of this generation. And guys, my sources tell me he's got a smoking hot wife.
I am in the top 1%.
Are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
Gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
I don't even think the lunatic fringe knows what he's gonna do moment to moment.
Nah, I quit trying to make sense of Ambrose a long time ago. I was getting headaches.
Nasty attack to the neck.
I got right to the gut.
Nailed it.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
What are we going to see here?
Well, that was pretty.
Is the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Here he goes.
Oh, what impact.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Trouble in paradise.
Oh, nasty impact.
Suplex. Oh, no.
Beautiful technique.
Slam with
with authority. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What are we going to see here?
Nicely done. And if he hits this, this one's over. What impact.
I don't like Ambrose's chances here at all.
Even more amazing this time around, Cole.
We know what's coming here. You gotta believe this one's over.
I don't like Ambrose's chances here at all.
He's playing with him now. And now one more time.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
The shoulders are down.
Too close for comfort.
He's still in this. Thunderous slam.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Oh, a short arm chop.
Way to hang on. A backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
Suplex.
When this guy's on, look out.
We know what this means.
I don't like Ambrose's chances here at all.
Looking at it here.
Harsh impact.
That has got to be it.
Penny predicament.
There's the pin. It's over. It's
I am
over.
In the top 1%.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
And that's what makes you just you and me, me.
Overall, this match is average at best. But not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
A big win right there.
Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for 3 minutes, you should be proud.
And I'll tell you, the roof nearly flew off this place at Rosemont, and the bell finally rang to end this one.